Alright everybody, welcome back. Here we have some Search and Destroy, trying out one of the new weapons from Season 4. So far I'm finding it pretty good. I didn't count on the second player in the tunnel.
Yeah.
Try again. Stunned again. Is there anyone else there? Doesn't appear to be, so I'm going to get out of the way. I can hear someone on my left. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Yeah, that's the way.
Much better.
Yay. That is cool.
So far I'm liking the gun. I'm not sure if this is the right map for it. At least not yet anyway. I haven't unlocked all the attachments yet. Oh, come on. News on the stairs. I don't know how the stun didn't get him.
They're camping in their spawn, boy.
I can see him looking at me. Shit, it was them 2 hours after. I don't mind if they're in their spawn, because that like they're planting. Because I knew he had eyes on me the whole time. I might switch to sniper this time. So I have a bit of a advantage. I could hear you a mile away. Get out of the way of him. Didn't want to challenge the gate. I'd rather stay in here so I can see the entire map, because for reasons like that. Come on. What? Come on. Okay. I'm gonna mark that side. Someone shoot the wall, please. Thank you. That was very helpful. Okay, oh, just seeing him. Nice. Very nice. Trying to get away. But I seen him. Same strat again, because it seems to be working. Stun through mid. No one there this time. Throw the nade down there just in case they're camping. Seem to be going to the same spots again. Sneaky now, because there's one more left, and I'm trying to hear him past my own teammate's footsteps. I have no idea where he is. Apparently he's over here, but I just couldn't hear him. Couldn't hear him at all. Shit! Getting shot from one side when I'm trying to snipe someone. This isn't good. Don't know if anyone's proning on it, but I've got Liam watching it on the stairs. He's just died.
Give it to the bomb.
I know, mate. Why did none of that touch him? Distraction! Distraction!
Look at this.
I was just doing it just to get him off the bomb.
I love it.
It's because it was freaking him out enough to just keep him away from it. Right, nade over the top. Rush through to the left. You can get up here pretty quick as long as you don't mess about, but you can see mid. Oh, it's just a tiny bit too slow then. Throw a stun down there. See if I can get him, which means he might come up the stairs. See his friends over there. I think there's another one over there. Check my left. There's bound to be someone near us. Okay, I think I can hear him. I'm going to put a streak over there though, just in case, like just to push him out a little bit. Make him move around or hide. Shit. Hit marker, really? He's still here on my left, I can hear him. There he is. Finally showing himself. I'm happy with that, that was a nice shot. See, you can get to the middle quick. Fuck! Just stunned myself. Oh shit. So you can get to the mid quick enough. Can't see. Shit. It's coming. Calm down, dude. I'm a friendly. That was close. Oh. Get the bomb, get the bomb, get the bomb, check my cover. Shit. Come on, peek it. Oh, you fanny. There we go. Fake him out, go to the other bomb site. Where are you? Doesn't the chopper ping anymore? I can hear him. Okay, get out of the way, get out of the way. He's running. Alright, if I was him, I would be heading through mid.
Beautiful.
There was a bit of maths.
Yeah, there. Where is he? Oh, here he is. Bosh.
It was the only other... Yeah, it was the only other option I could think of that would make any sense to try. 20 and 3. And that's a video.